Hi, my name is Trevor with Embers Fireplaces and Outdoor Living. We're showing you a couple different fireplaces in the linear style. A lot of people have questions. There's so many different linear fireplaces available in the marketplace today. What are some of the differences? Why should I choose one over the other? So we're going to tell you some of the things we like and don't like about these particular two models. So what we have here is we have the Majestic Echelon or the Heat and Glow Mezzo fireplace, and we have the new Napoleon Vector series. So these are similar price point models. They're going to be available in largely the same sizes, anywhere from 36 up to 72 inch. So we kind of have an apples to apples product here at a similar price point. So why would you choose one over the other? Well, let's start with flame appearance. So you can see on our Majestic, we kind of get more of a straight line, kind of more uniform, kind of more lazy flame. Some people like the more uniform flame pattern, but the Napoleon has a much more dynamic flame pattern. You see much higher flame, kind of more of a dramatic flame appearance that we're getting there. So I kind of prefer the flame appearance on the Napoleon versus the Majestic. It's kind of going to give you a little more pop. Both do come standard with porcelain panels. One thing I do like about the Majestic, though, on the porcelain panels is they're actually made of glass. Now, aesthetically, when you see the reflection in the fire, you're not going to notice the difference between glass and actual porcelain. But what I kind of like about the glass is it's easier to clean using a high temp cleaner when you're cleaning the fireplace in the off season. Just a little side note, one thing I do kind of like about the Majestic. They both do have kind of a clean face design with kind of minimal trim showing here. The Napoleon does have a better safety screen though. When we look at them up close, we'll give you a close up. It's more invisible, kind of softer material, and not quite as obvious compared to the Majestic unit. So you're getting a more premium safety screen, kind of a little bit cleaner look as well. Now this is where the unit kind of really jumps out between the Napoleon and the Majestic, where the Napoleon kind of really takes it up a notch. And that's going to be in their LED light system. So Majestic, you can see, does have LED lighting. It's going to be one color. Napoleon has a multicolor LED light system, and it's all controllable via Bluetooth app. You're going to get a remote control and the Bluetooth module all standard on the Napoleon. So you're going to get more functionality, and you're going to get more color options on the Napoleon. So we do really like that because it's very handy. You don't have to worry about losing another remote control. It's always on your phone, ready to go, turning the unit on and off and toggling through the color. So you're getting a lot more bang for your buck, newer series, kind of some updated features in the Napoleon, and at the same price point. If you like more features, if you like a better flame appearance, we definitely would have to give the edge to the Vector series and when comparing these two models side by side. So hopefully that helps answer some of your questions. If you have any other questions, you can call or text our staff at 805-952-5440, or you can check out these products on our website at blazingembers.com. Thanks so much for checking out
our channel. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. You can also subscribe to our channel by clicking in the upper right-hand corner. Thanks a lot for checking out our video today.